I'm Smita Joel, and I work as an assistant scientist in Dr. Daurnet's lab at University of Miami. I developed and designed a device that can be now used. It's not in its final stage, it's still in the lab, but now it can be used to monitor continuously glucose coming from diabetic patients using a fiber optic system. Whoa, I'm not only like making drugs, I am making devices that the doctors can use. So I think this was the best combination of chemistry and biology and medicine and pharmaceutical company and everything, like whatever research goes on, I can still, I can use that. I was born in Lucknow in India, and my family is all in India. When I was in high school, I think I wanted to become an astronaut. I wanted to go to space. That time, I did not know that everything is related to science. But as I was growing up, my mom said, okay, if you want to become an astronaut, you have to study science. And this is how I think my science career started. I was very little, did not even know that I'm going to make my livelihood out of this profession. And this is how I made it. So. In this research field, in the medicine research field, what we need to do is to promote women more, because there are very few women in this field. And there is a misconception that for a woman it is a difficult field, because it is difficult to balance between the work and a family. But for me, I have found my husband in this lab, and I had a baby when I was a graduate student, who is 4 years old now, so I think I've managed my life well here, and I'm happy. I am fascinated with every aspect of the research I do, because I would be able to make a product that might one day come out in the market and everyone would be using it. So it is amazing. This is what fascinates me. That's whatever work I'm putting in might be acknowledged by the world one day. We use the spectrometer here and look at the graph here, so we can image and we can also quantify it. For all those students who want to explore this as a profession, as something to do in the future, I would encourage them to do this, because what profession can be better than this profession to be a researcher or a scientist? Because this is a profession that pays you to explore, to experience, and to put into practice craziest, wildest ideas and your imaginations, to put into practice, and that one day can become amazing discoveries and inventions. So I think this is a perfect profession for me, and I'm enjoying it.